Good, you're here. A next client fancies themselves a bit of a drag racer, but they never had the time or skill to put in the work under the hood. That's where you and I and the Upgrade Heroes come in.
Turn left. Roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
We're picking up a Chevy. You see it anywhere? Look at that. 57 Chevy Bel Air. Oh, it is a thing of beauty. Do we have to drag race? Can't we just cruise in it for a bit? Forget the client. If you damage a work of art like that, you'll have to answer to me.
Roundabout, take the second exit. Turn right. Turn right.
Right. Let's get the team to work here.
They're all finished. Prepare to feast your eyes and your ears. We lowered the ride and put in a 7-litre supercharged engine. This thing will destroy just about anything off the line, and it'll look gorgeous doing it.
So I've set you a route. It's, more or less straight.
Roundabout, take the first exit.
You should be coming into Edinburgh now. And there was something else I had to remind you about. Something I forgot. Oh, aye, mind the tram.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right.
Speed trap dead ahead. Put your foot down and smile.
In 100 meters, turn sharp right.
Well, it is a fun car. Look, I tell you what, we won't tell the client about that bit.
So I've set you a route. It's, more or less straight.
About, take the first exit.
You should be coming into Edinburgh now. And there was something else I had to remind you about, something I forgot. Oh aye, mind the tram. Speed trap dead ahead. Put your foot down and smile.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Another satisfied client. I can't wait to have a go on this thing. Just, if you see them around the festival anywhere, maybe stopped at some lights, whatever you do, don't rev your engine at them.
You want to see how long the upgrade hero's waiting list has got? You don't, trust me. Come on, let's get to work. Right, I need you to go and pick me up a Land Rover. Client wants it for an off-road trip. Okay then.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left.
You're there. Good. An off-road trip.
You couldn't do much better than a Land Rover for an off-road trip. What more do they want? It's a 1997 Land Rover Defender. Solid platform. I think the Upgrade Heroes can build on that. That Landy is more or less indestructible already, but that's no reason not to be careful on the drive back.
In 200 metres, turn right. Turn right. In 200 metres, turn right. Turn right. Around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn sharp left.
Let's get him ready for his trip around the world.
This is some of our best work yet. Wait till you see. Supercharged 6.2 litre V8. Fully modern suspension setup. There'll be no stopping this thing now.
Unfortunately, we can't send you around the world. But I've got a test location picked out. Check your route.
In 400 metres, turn right. Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. meters, turn right. Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
See? Here we can simulate conditions anywhere from Britain to Borneo. And you won't even need a guidebook. Just remember, if things get a little bumpy, if you're scared you might be about to roll over, keep pushing, because that's exactly the sort of thing we're after. Right, it's monsoon season in the Amazon. Off you go.
In 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. 400 meters, turn sharp right. In 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn left.
Oh dear, I don't know about you, but I feel like we've been around the world. I'm knackered. Nice work. I'll call the client with the good news.
Oh, we're busy. I knew we would be, but not like this. We've got a waiting list. For the waiting list. Interesting one today. Peugeot. Hot hatch. I'll explain more when we get there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. We'll be right back. it is safe to do so.
See, this anonymous client says they have a potential dirt monster on their hands, but they want to see if it could be made to handle the asphalt as well. Which sounds a lot like a bet I made with Jay a while back. Not saying it's him, but... well, if it was, he wouldn't want to be too obvious about it, would he now? Ha! Peugeot 205 TT. Alright, Jay, you're on. I'll see your little rally car and raise you a lethal street racer. Right. Bring it back to the shop, but not a scratch, understand? I'd never hear the end of it. Get the team working, and if anybody asks, mum's the word, eh?
Right, it's done. Come on in and see. Four-wheel drive, 800 horsepower, plus chassis stiffening roll bars and reduced weight. I could hit the dirt on this thing in the morning and Jay could smoke all comers and tar that night. If we could ever share it, that is.
Here's your route. Might as well test this thing out in its natural environment, eh?
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right. In 100 metres, you will arrive at your destination.
Now, time for the asphalt we talked about. Let's see how hot this hatch can get. I'm not actually sure what to call this. Car parkour, maybe? It doesn't matter. If you want to see what a car like this can do, this is the perfect place. Go on, get sideways. Throw that back end out. Just pretend you're Jay. But with my looks. Master. I'll have to give Jay a call and thank him. Whether it was actually him that put us up to this or not, I think we could both learn something from this thing.
Have you seen this? There's an Upgrade Heroes fan page. People are on there sharing cars and performance specs, talking about you and me and... let's not look at that anymore. Back to work, eh? Nick's job is a Ford. And the client says they've had it forever and they love it to death, but it's getting a little sluggish in its old age. Let's see what we can do. Your eyes peeled. If it's as old as they say, it shouldn't be hard to pick out. Ah, Ford Deluxe. Very nice. No wonder it's slowing down though. Bit long in the tooth. Tell you what, if we do this right, this one ought to look good on the Upgrade Heroes fan page. Now don't break it on the way back, huh? That thing is a genuine antique.
Exit. Exit. We'll be right back. metres, turn right. Turn right.
No marks on it. Lovely. I'll get the mechanics to work.
So the client wanted drag race speed and street race handling. Well, their wish is our command. 7-litre supercharged engine, lowered profile, improved performance. So it looks like an old classic, but you're only as old as you feel inside, aren't you?
Let's test that straight line speed first, then we'll hit the city. Have a listen to that. This thing sounded good in the 40s, but now...
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Ha! When's the last time you saw an 80-year-old getting around town like that?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Lining, eh? What? You haven't seen the film? Come on! Everybody's seen that film. It's a nice feeling, isn't it? Helping a car and its owner recapture their youth. Speaking of recaptured feelings, if you want to take any of these cars out again, just say the words. The clients don't mind at all.
Getting some serious high rollers in here now. Don't get me wrong, we can make a hero out of anything and anybody, but, I mean, is it so wrong to want to work in a really nice car every once in a while? Now off you go and bring me back a Bentley.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Thank you.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Meters. Turn left. Turn left.
Where is it? Come on!
Oh, Bentley Continental GT. We just look at it. Your eyes just sort of slide off it. It's so smooth. Yeah, we can work with this. Come on. Client says they made a bet with a friend, and now they have to turn their ultimate luxury cruiser into a race car. Well, that was silly of them.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Shame to even tinker with this one, doesn't it? Nah, don't worry. Our mechanics are artists.
They've pulled it off. Oh, have they ever pulled it off? Come see. Improved aerodynamics, reduced weight, and a full rear-wheel drive conversion. So it's no less luxurious, but now it can really put down that power.
Right, we have to have this ready for the client to make good on their bet. They're racing later today in Ambleside. You can test it out on the way there. What do you think? It's definitely got the speed and the handling. Does it still have the luxury? Aye, looks like it. Itself, it's a proper GT racer now. Wonder who the client made this silly bet with anyway. whomever they're racing as a client too. That's a bit of a conflict of interest, isn't it? Upgrade Heroes does not take sides. Right, your work is done. I might stick around and talk to the client about this bet of theirs. Why do we always have to be racing one another? Can't we all just agree the cars are the real winners?
Good, good, you're here. This is it. This is the big one, the one that's going to put Upgrade Heroes on the map. I mean, we're already on the map, but... Look, just go, I'll explain on the way. Oh, by the way, your pickup. It's a Koenigsegg.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn sharp left.
Listen to this. So this client went out and bought themselves a Koenigsegg without realising that a hypercar has a few very minor but very specific drawbacks. Meet the 2011 Agera. To this day, still one of the fastest production cars on Earth, but with just about enough storage space to pack a toothbrush, if it's one of those mini travel ones. Bring it back to the shop, I'll tell you what we're going to do. Enjoy, but not too much. We'll be right back. the client's going on a trip and they're desperate for that storage space. And they told us to do whatever it takes. So we're going to.
It's done. You have to come and see this. We put on a roof rack. No, see, it's actually brilliant because at high speeds with the weight reduced, it also functions as a spoiler. 1,400 horses of cargo transporting power sticking to the road.
Right, I need you to get it to the client at Broadway quick as you can in perfect condition. I'm going to be so happy.
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right. Recalculating route.
Not bad, not bad. Not exactly what you were supposed to be doing, though. Right, take another go at it.
Right, I need you to get it to the client in Broadway quick as you can in perfect condition. I'm going to be so happy.
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right. In 400 metres, turn left. Turn left.
Stuff they can pack in the roof now. Golf bag, tennis bag, skis, surfboards.
In 400 metres, turn right.
Wow, that was unexpected. It won't do though. Right, come on, try again.
Right, I need you to get it to the client in Broadway quick as you can in perfect condition. Going to be so happy.
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right. In 400 metres, turn left. Turn left. Put your left for me, down for me, send for me, cry for me. Maybe if I wrote you a symphony, tell me what you play
for. I said, play along, like it ain't that hard, don't act too cool, play your part. And if your card declined, now you claim fraud. And if your man's dead, then he gon' take that charge. But if it's never your fault, then it's never your fault. And if you don't got money, you can say that thought. And you ain't learned a thing, now you pay back loans for that dumb number to sit here all at home. You say you grown, but I can't tell. Pop out best fit, you gon' put it on. But you still out here taking them big L's. Broken nail, cracked screen, worth it, no set to three. At the club, you risked it up. Cause you stay there till they turn the lights on. Looking for that love in basketball. Like, why? Really, no, I'm just saying. You be looking for the right thing in wrong places. Like a man, catch you from your body language. At this point, get lost in your life. No, you got it there for me. I can feel all the time that you sent for me. It's scientific chemistry. You IP, we be, you can
in 400 meters, turn right.
trying for your energy, so will you live for me? A play along, baby.
Turn right. What you live for me, die for me, sing for me, cry for me. Baby, if I'm gonna show myself, I need you. Tell me what you play along.
Think of all the stuff they can pack in the roof now. Golf bag, tennis bag, skis, surfboards.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Clothes, books, pots, pans, kitchen sink.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
We'll go and tell the client about that bit.
Right, I need you to get it to the client in Broadway quick as you can, in perfect condition. I'm going to be so happy.
In 400 metres, turn right. Turn right. Meters, turn left, turn left.
Stuff they can pack in the roof now. Golf bag, tennis bag, skis, surfboards.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Clothes, books, pots, pans, kitchen sink.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
After this, I think we'll both have to take a break from Upgrade Heroes for a bit. Too much else going on at the festival, and our waiting list is just too long. Hope you enjoyed it, and make sure you come back to visit the team. They're the real heroes after all.
Horizon Upgrade Heroes has shot through the roof. 2 dozen drivers on the waiting list, thanks to you. I'll let you know when we bring in the next batch.
Guess what? Our Upgrade Hero home kits have been flying off the shelves at the auto show. I figured you should get a royalty. After all, it's your driving that sells them. Nick's client says they're already packing some serious American muscle, but they want to see if we can beef it up at all. Off you go.
Turn right.
You're there for the pickup. Good. Let's see what we've got.
Whoa! El Camino Super Sport 454. 454 cubic inches of engine. What on earth did it want us to do with... All right
then.
Challenge accepted, my friend. Try not to damage it, and try not to flog it too hard. Yet.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Thank you kindly. I'll get the team to work.
I think you're going to like this one, but best prepare yourself. We chucked in a 7-litre supercharged V8. Makes over 1,000 horsepower. I'm scared to even stand near it.
They dared us to beef this thing up. Well, let me show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Tell the client they can have their beefed up muscle car back, if they're not too chicken. They dared us to beef this thing up. Well, let me show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Us to beef this thing up. Well, let me show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Us to beef this thing up. Well, let me show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Us to beef this thing up. Well, let me show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Tell me what you say. Tell me what you say. Tell the client they can have their beefed up muscle car back if they're not too chicken. They dared us to beef this thing up. Well, let's show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Tell the client they can have their beefed up muscle car back if they're not too chicken. They dared us to beef this thing up. Well, let's show this client we're not afraid of a little dare, eh? Tell the client they can have their beefed up muscle car back if they're not too chicken.
I keep getting calls from Upgrade Heroes customers. Satisfied ones, I mean. Ecstatic ones, in fact. If this goes on much longer, I'm just gonna give them your number.